And do you set a fixed take profit target, or that may vary? It's variable depending on the context of every single market that you're trading.
So I personally don't like to set limits, so to say, automatically, but I always have a price target before I enter a trade. So I know where I'll be targeting, but I won't set a limit unless I'm going to bed at night. Then I might set a limit, or if I'm scalping or whatever it may be, if I'm busy and I can't monitor it. But generally, yes, I know exactly. I work out what price, the reward I'm looking at my target. I'm looking at the risk, and only if the mathematics makes sense will I enter the trade. So if I'm only looking for $30 and I've got $50 risk, the trade doesn't make sense to me. So do I have a specific percent like risk reward? I don't, but generally, as we'll sort of get into, I look for sort of 1-2 setups in Elliott Wave or 1-2-1-2 setups. And in essence, it's usually 2-3, can be even up to 10, 15 times, depending on the specific trade or the time frame we're referring to.